And two people were involved in a single car rollover at the intersection of the Bayfront Parkway and Green Garden Boulevard. That crash happening at around 12:20 this afternoon. The severity of the injuries are unknown at this time. The cause of all three crashes remain under investigation.